was the dessert course we present for your pleasure, the traditional cheese trolley. To start, we have an excellent courgette creamy, very nice, very light. Next, a brebis, hearty, with a surprising bite, I think you'll find. And finally, the pièce de résistance, very special, very well.
This is me. I think it's apparent that I need to rethink my life a little bit. I can't help myself. I like good food, okay? And good food is hard for a rat to find.
It wouldn't be so hard to find if you weren't so picky.
I don't want to eat garbage, Dad. What is that?
I don't really know.
You don't know, and you're eating it.
You know, if you can sort of muscle your way past the gag reflex, all kinds of food possibilities open up.
This is what I'm talking about. I don't think any of this would have come up, but we happen to live in Paris, France. And it's so easy to find good food in Paris. It's just dangerous.
Rethink your life.
He's right, you know.
Let it go, Dad!
Coming soon to own on DVD. It all began on this quiet street, in this quiet house, because they believed. From the Disney Vault, Walt Disney's classic, Peter Pan, for the first time on a two-disc special edition DVD.
Amazing.
Peter Pan.
I'll get you one, and it's the last thing I do. Anything can happen. A little pixie dust. Walt Disney's classic Peter Pan for the first time on a two-disc special edition DVD. Newly restored with Disney enhanced 5.1 surround sound and a treasure chest of bonus features. Believe. Coming soon to Disney DVD.
Allow me to shed some light on the subject.
Next spring, two of the world's greatest minds are in a race to create the most astonishing invention ever imagined.
Prepare to be amazed!
One is in it for the glory.
I invented it! Me! Me! Me!
The other, to find a family he's never had.
This family's a little different.
Now, here's what you gotta do. You gotta help me find my teeth.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Meet the Robinsons.
I haven't slept in 8 days. I've got the caffeine patch. Each patch is the equivalent of 12 cups of coffee. You can stay awake for days with no side effects. Sorry.
Coming to theaters next spring.